Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and I thank my colleagues for designating November National Dog Show Month. The National Dog Show is a long-loved tradition, not only in Montgomery County, but all across America. Held annually since 1933, the National Dog Show has evolved into a Thanksgiving Day tradition for dog lovers everywhere. We always tune in my household. Each year, the Greater Philadelphia Expo Center in Oaks, Montgomery County, welcomes crowds of nearly 15,000 people and 2,000 dogs of over 150 breeds to celebrate the beauty and grace of man's best friend. Meanwhile, nearly 20 million people tune in to watch the show on television from the comfort of their homes. This year, you can tune in to NBC on Thursday, November 28th at 12 p.m., all time zones. This dog show is immensely popular, largely due to the fact that it is among the last and largest of its kind. The National Dog Show is one of six bench shows in all of the United States. This means the show dogs must remain on assigned benches throughout the day when they are not being shown in competition, so you can actually go over and meet them. I once again want to thank everyone for making November 2019 as National Dog Show Month. Thank you.